look on Family Feud.
Thanks, honey.
Thank you.
Are you ready for Family Feud? Are you ready for Family Feud, please?
I'm ready to go, man.
You ready?
Ready.
You ready to put in some work today?
Ready to put in some work. Ready to get the dub.
Let's get that dub.
Let's get the dub.
Are you ready for Family Feud? Are you ready?
Oh, man, I'm ready. I'm ready for this. Ready for this. We're going to make this bag today, man.
Let's try.
You know what I mean? I'm going to feel comfortable feeling uncomfortable. I think we're going to be doing all right, man.
Facts. All right. We're all ready. Family Feud. Marshall, you ready?
Yeah, boy.
You ready?
This is my Amazon bias. Yes.
Nikki, you ready for Family Feud today?
No, scared.
You not ready?
I'm scared, too.
You guys all scared?
Just got to do it.
Wait,
just
got
to do it.
Bring water, something to drink.
Got
to
do it. You got to be ready. I know I'm ready.
I have a little bit of
one. To see how, like, the setup is COVID, man.
Trying to get clear. At the elevator and the Family Feud backstage. This is how it looks. Has everybody ever wondered how Family Feud looked backstage?
Dre, stop it.
No, it happens
all the time though.
No, I'm saying, yeah.
They had to see
But look at their morale. We gotta always keep our energy up.
No, but look, they cleared the board.
I think right now it's
yeah.
You'll get to the bag.
Yeah.
So this is our captain right here, Rebelist.
What are you saying? We're ready to win some cash. We got a new slogan. Get to that bag.
Well, yeah. Get to the bag.
Yeah.
Yeah. Get to the bag.
Hey. Get to the bag.
This is right for your sweatiness.
There's Nicole right here.
Hi.
Yeah, I think you should fix your face.
Stop. This is rude.
We will get to the bag.
We're going to win.
Waiting to go on set. Nikki's doing her hair. We're watching you guys live.
You know what I mean?
Waiting to go on set. A Family Feud.
You can't even keep his eyes open.
Nikki, still.
Yeah, I know. You know, I'm just trying to fix it. I think I'll just do Bone Street next time.
Always going to the barber first in the morning because that's when he's on.
Still waiting.
Canada! From Toronto, Ontario, the Hylton Smith family! And from Leading Tickles, Newfoundland and Labrador, the Loveman family! And now the star of our show, Gerry!
Family Feud Canada. I'm Gerry D. We have a great show for you today. Two families here to compete for a chance to win $10,000. Yeah. The Loveman family's back. They just won $10,000. They're going to try to do it again, playing against the Hylton Smith family. Let's say hello to them. Andrew, how are you?
Good, Gerry. How are you doing?
I'm good. Tell me who you brought with you today.
Well, Gerry, I brought my partner in crime, my fraternal twin brother, Andre. His beautiful wife, Nicole.
Yeah!
The ever so suave and debonair Marshall.
Yeah!
And my daughter, the most intelligent, and the reason we're gonna win this thing, Faith!
Yeah!
And we are
Jamanians!
You blended it, I like it, very cool. We're gonna get started, we're gonna chat to you a little later, learn some more about you. Right now, we're gonna play the Feud. The champs are back from Leading Tickles. Trying to get another 10,000, so are they. Let's play the Feud, everybody. Give me Andrew, give me Melissa.
Hey, Andrew.
Hey, Melissa.
We surveyed 100 Canadians. Top 8 answers are on the board. Name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
Kissing.
Show me kissing. Number one answer.
Hey!
Pass the play.
We're playing, Gerry!
Yeah. Came to play. You came to play.
Yeah, we did.
Andrew and Andre.
Yes.
Twins. Parents really worked hard on the two names. Drop a letter.
Yeah.
Name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
We've stopped calling you.
Stop calling you.
Yeah.
Show me stop calling you.
Yes.
What do you do, Nicole?
I'm an elementary school teacher in a model school.
What is that? What's a model?
It is a school in a low-income area with kids from low-income housing.
It's called a model school.
It's called a model school. They put lots of resources into the schools to try and give the kids a level playing field.
Oh, good. Good for you. All right, name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
Stop saying that they love you.
Aww. Good answer.
Stop saying I love you. Marshall, how are you?
I'm wonderful.
Good, what do you do?
I work in an electrifying position as an account manager at an insurance company.
Okay, I got a new job for you, radio voice.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Great voice for radio. And you're good looking. I don't mean it like...
Yeah, I got a face for radio is what you're saying?
I didn't want you to misconstrue that. Like I was saying, you should be on radio. You could do both. Name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
They stop sleeping together.
That's up there. Yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah. Tell me to stop sleeping together.
Yeah! Yeah.
What do you do, Faith?
I'm a recent graduate from the University of Guelph.
Nice. What did you take there?
I took bio-sci. So,
bioscience?
Yeah.
So what do you want to do with that?
Well, I worked in a pharmacy for a bit, and it's, you know, it was a little not really for me, so I'm kind of like looking
at it. So now you're trying to figure out what to do with this degree that was extremely hard. You should have thought of that first. I'm going to take the hardest subjects in the university and then have no clue what to do with them. You're the smartest person on the set with no, job. Bit of an oxymoron.
Oh, my gosh.
Name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
I'm going to say buying gifts.
Buying gifts.
Good answer.
First strike. Oh, wow. Nice when you have a smart daughter, isn't it?
Yeah.
You got to be so proud.
You got the first X, too.
You got the first X.
Bioscience.
I was trying to bring her up. You brought her right back.
The father's supposed to do. Got to get her back up again.
Keep them humble. All right, smarty pants. Let's see what you got, Andrew. Name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
I'm going to say stops cooking for you.
Stops cooking for you.
Good job, Mouse. Good to go.
Andre, name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
They stop coming over, Jerry.
Stop coming over.
Stop that day.
One strike, Nicole. Name something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
Stop calling you your pet name.
Okay. Okay. All right. Good answer.
Good answer. Does he have a pet name?
This one?
Yeah.
Nokies.
Nokies? You didn't want me sharing that with the world, did you?
Well,
Nokies. Show me no more pet names. Two strikes. Marshall, one more they're going to try to steal. Something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
Gerry, I would stop bringing them places with me.
Yeah. Good answer. Good answer, Marshall.
Show me stop bringing them with me. All right, Lovemans, chance to steal something your partner stops doing that makes you wonder if you're about to be dumped.
Stop talking.
Okay, then just stop talking to you.
Just stop talking. Yeah. Cold shoulder. If it's up there, you're on the board first. Show me stops talking. That's cold. Number six.
Be nice.
Yes. Oh. All right, Loveman's with the early lead. Give me Andre. Give me Amanda.
Good luck.
How you doing, Amanda?
Good. You?
Oh, awesome.
Nice families in Canada. We surveyed 100 Canadians, top 7 answers on the board. Name something that might still have sand in it.